American Journal of Public Health, Wikipedia article audio. The American Journal of Public Health is a monthly peer-reviewed public health journal published by the American Public Health Association covering health policy and public health. The journal was established in 1911, and its stated mission is to advance public health research, policy, practice, and education. The journal occasionally publishes themed supplements. The editor-in-chief is Alfredo Morabia. The journal has been criticized for extending its open access embargo from 2 to 10 years as of June 1, 2013. The journal was voted one of the 100 most influential journals in biology and medicine over the last 100 years by the Special Libraries Association. According to the Journal Citation Reports, the journal has a 2015 impact factor of 4.138. Reception. Abstracting and indexing. The journal is abstracted and indexed in